been a hot minute, and I know that my upload schedule is receding more than my hairline right now. But enough of that. Let's get to the what makes the spooky season the spookiest. I'm joined here by my friend, of course, my spooky boy. And we're gonna watch some TikTok. Alright, we're off to a great start. Hi there. Glad to be back.
Cringe Talk presents.
I know I am. I keep disappearing.
It wouldn't be any less fun if there was a chase.
It wouldn't, but what's the point of hide and seek tag then?
3 to 5 years ago, pretty gala for...
I'm not sure where this is going, and I don't know if I like where this is going, actually. What are you even talking about? What did I do to you?
How about this?
Jeez, are you a Batman villain?
There we go.
What was that? I'm turning this up a little bit.
It's been hard to put on makeup ever since then.
Has it, though?
Less lashes to worry about, though.
It's just... What did I do to you? Did
I,
like...
You can plead all you want.
Just, like, with my fingernail? I have that on my thumb. I have a scar on my thumb from someone cutting me with their nail.
You even stole
True fact.
From me.
What did I steal? Your heart.
Well...
This hairline stole your heart?
I'm here to get my revenge.
Whoa, that escalated.
Right the fuck now.
Alright,
bring it. You touch a female, or you fucking threaten a female in any kind of way?
I'm not gonna touch. Okay, I'm not gonna touch anyone.
I will fuck your day up.
I'll just touch myself.
Hi, this is AJ. There's
what?
Our,
why? What's with the...
We can do.
What's with this?
Sorry about
you know, with the Joker movie out, we're gonna get a lot more of these creeps, you know? We're gonna get a lot more people like this. People that are super edgy. Man, look at these sweet moves. This is what I need to do. I need to do this. All I have to do...
She can't clap without her hands. You can keep that one.
I don't
want that bitch. I feel like golden.
Okay.
I
thought she was gonna pull down her pants for a second. I thought I was gonna have to, like, center my eyes here or something, but. What are you on, my dude? What have you been smoking? Look, it's more clowns. Joker, I'm telling you.
Hey, yo, having a boyfriend that's 10 times hotter than you, check.
Yikes. That's, yikes for me, Chief. Thinking of seeing... I can't read this fast.
I love it when you call me señorita.
Just brush your teeth.
Do you ever find someone on this app that is just so attractive?
I do, right
all
now.
You can think about
right there.
What it would feel like if
Have you ever seen a hotter AT&T guy like that? Never mind, I take it back. I don't want any more TikTok, even if there are hot, furry, angry bird... What's the poster? I don't know, but whatever this is, I don't want any of it. It's getting worse. I'd rather have the furry from before. It's... It's just getting worse. As soon as I said the furry was the bad part, we're just tumbling here, aren't we? I'll be... okay. What's he doing? Oh yeah, this is definitely TikTok material. Definitely. Whoa, they found my twin. Man, I wish. What? Alright, we got the edgy crew here. It's like those edgy teens dancing under the bridge. Alright. Okay. Let's say twerk. Alright, Mr. Dad. Okay. Alright. I like your jacket. That's a good jacket. But I don't like where this is. Oh man, look at him. He turned from nerd to cool. Because nerds aren't cool. Trust me. I know. I know personally. Oh no, he can't hear me. His AirPods are in. Watch out. The train's coming for you. Okay, there's no sound, at least on my end. Sometimes the recorder picks up things that I can't hear for some reason, but I... Okay.
Exactly what you're afraid to ask for.
Yikes. Yikes, what are you on, my dude?
Oh, by the way...
Oh no. Oh no. Okay, as much as I enjoy Overwatch, the community's pretty cringe. What is this? What is happening?
Don't ever touch my mom again. I'm gonna beat ya. I know where you live. I know where you sleep. I know where you keep my mom.
Alright. Alright. Yeah, me too, dude. Me too. Alright, a burrito? A rock? What is this? Man. Look at that brow right. Look at those 2-inch skills.
Public announcement of my life. I can shoot again, use a katana.
You can what? Use a knife. You can use a knife and a katana.
Now that's a good thing. I can shoot again. I can actually do karate very well, Lee, because my uncle Tommy taught me.
Her uncle Tommy taught her.
I'm the baddest person you don't want to mess with, plus I have that top Mary Duble looking like a bottom.
I have no idea what you said, but I'm not going to mess. I don't even every want to. I'm sorry. That ain't for me. It's caught in a crossfire. So many edgy people. Like, half of TikTok is like the cringe people. The other half are the people that think they look cool and they do this. Mama does the other one and them in the band nerd. It's been a long time since I've watched that rap, that epic rap battle, I'll tell you, but I remembered enough of it. See, and then we have the other half here, which they're like the hottest stuff ever, and they're like, yeah, I'm a bad girl. Shake it, Naruto? Me going into Area 51 like,
baby. Baby.
How can I help you?
Stop talking to your mom like that, dude. Stop talking to your mom like that. Don't call your mom baby, dude. That's... She got it. See, and I don't... You're just looking at the camera. That's like me just making a reaction video with this dude's big lips. Just like... With Minecraft music playing in the background, of course. Because that's my favorite. You're fat. You try too hard to look cool. Your legs are skinny. Just stop, dude. Man, he's so cool. He's just the coolest thing that I've ever seen. And we air back to the clowns. Of course, I predicted it. Especially with this Halloween, we're gonna get a lot of Pennywise and a lot of Joker. Watch. I'm calling it. And I like how there's just a Confederate fat fuck. I gotta watch my tongue here. And I gotta watch my tongue around her, or I'm gonna get shanked. Look at those moves! Girl, you go! Oh. So people are doing the look. So here's my version, enjoy. Oh, okay. What is this? Granny. Grandma, someone come get your grandma, please. Please.
Daddy,
grandma, stop.
Can I have cookies?
Princess, cookies aren't snacks.
Are raisins a snack?
Yes, baby.
I has raisin cookies.
Yes, that's fine, baby.
I'm getting chills. I'm getting chills.
Thank you, Daddy.
I'm getting chills. People are scary. People are scary, dude. You collect what? Why are you dressed like this? You're not Sailor Moon. You want to exchange phone numbers? What are you, Harry Potter? Okay, I'm listening.
Is an ex-boyfriend of mine. Apparently, he's going around telling people that I am fat and I am ugly, and the reason we broke up was because I spread my legs too much. Well, here's the FYI on him.
Okay.
He told me he he was still a virgin, and I come to find out.
I don't like where this is going. Why does
kids?
Okay, that's honestly a big oof. But who goes on TikTok of all things and they're like, yeah, I'm gonna rat someone out, and instead you just end up on a cringe compilation and no one really cares.
Because you're manipulative.
But why would you think, yeah? See, I don't get this. Going on social media and being like, yeah, people, my boyfriend did this to me, and they'll go on like a 5-minute rant like this person, and they'll just be like dropping their feelings. I don't get it. Oh.
You're with that dude now?
You're with that dude now.
All right.
Okay.
Check this out.
Oh, man. Yeehaw, I'd let him haul my yee. I'm sorry to all you Texans, especially you, Picminicus. But you had to see it coming. Okay? That's a waste of Dr. Pepper. I am personally hurt. But you know what? My heart's already dead from seeing this. Not that I ever want to see it again. But... alright. Yeah. He's sinking these lyrics. Lyrics. He's sinking them. You're arguing with your girl instead of hitting her, just walking away. Yeah, instead of just... you're like... oh man, Pineapple Head. He looks like that one dude from JoJo that I can't remember the name of, but he has the fishing line. What? This is... yes. Indian TikTok is my passion. Maybe I need to do an Indian TikTok episode. That might be fun.
It all started when my mom met my dad. And they fell in love, and they had me. Hi, I'm Ryan.
Why were you showing, like, Jacob Sartorius, and now you're here with, like, no front teeth? I remember back when the first Alvin and the Chipmunks movie came out, and I'll be honest, I was part of it. You'd listen to remixes that were, the pitch was way up here. Just random songs. Okay, someone come get your grandparents again. Someone come get your grip, please. Please, we don't need this. I don't need, personally. I don't need any of this.
Alright, I just wanted to make a video for my future baby girl. Okay. Saying that. But I just
that's weird watching it.
Heads up.
First, I'm not your baby girl.
As you can tell from the start of this video, like, okay. I'm gonna try to make you laugh, but sometimes it's just not gonna be funny.
It's not
just
gonna work at all.
It's because it's never gonna be funny. You smile, and I like making the people I love laugh. All right. Secondly,
well, guess you don't love me. That's a shame. Jealous.
And it's not because I don't trust you or anything. I just want you all to myself. And yeah, I mean, I probably have other annoying tendencies or something, but shout out to you, baby girl, for sticking with me. Hopefully.
Part of me wonders if this is an actual, if he's like, knowing that this is cringe.
Bitch, I look like I'm fresh off the runway.
And then we have this. Like, I might do stupid stuff on my YouTube channel, but I don't have the guts to do this. I'm gonna be honest here. I do not have these guts. Are you just in a hospital?
What's up, guys? If you come to my girlfriend, I will beat you up. If a girl comes to me,
I'll beat you up.
And she's mine.
Forever.
You want to bet that they're broken up now? That they, like, hate each other? I'm telling you, you want to bet that they're broken up right now?
Your parents' house? And you're gonna what? Through dinner, when your mom looks at me and says, do you like what I made? I'll look at you. And I'll look at your mom, and I'll lick my lips.
And say,
lips,
no,
and
I make
say,
it better.
I love what you mean.
Get it? Ha ha ha. Sucks funny. What is happening? What is happening? At this point, can I even take it in? Can I even understand any? Yes, let me put on a dress that my grandma would wear when she was born in, like, the 50s. Fantastic. And here we have the modern-day Jesus.
Devil.
Never mind the modern-day devil.
Hey,
gotta put this out there. Chicks with vampire teeth. Yes.
Chicks with vampire teeth. Very hot. Sexy. Nightmare
kind of thing, but very hot and sexy.
It's a nightmare, but they're sexy. I'm glad that him and I can agree. We're having a male bonding moment.
Get the fuck out of the way. You're in the way.
I'm walking.
Keep this
I'm
looking. I'm gonna yell at old people.
How many people are here in Colorado Springs that might want to meet up? Maybe date? Yeah.
Someone, please. Grandma's going too far. Grandma's going too far, guys. Oh, I didn't get to read that. And you're beautiful. So if anyone ever says otherwise, they probably didn't even take a shower this morning.
Hi, I'm Katie. Would you like to be friends?
I mean,
no.
Oh, I already have my best friend right here.
You're gonna be missing a lot then. I'm pretty cool, even though I'm chunky.
Are you? And then we have this. The furries. Oh, people.
You're wearing sweatpants. It's Monday.
So?
So that's against the rules.
People,
and you can't
do this. People do this. People not only enjoy this, but they think that it's good. They make this. And I regret watching it. You good there? Are you though? Notice this is sub being cute. Starts being flirty. I don't like where this is going. Make me. Realize she's a brat. See, we're back to the hot stuff here. We're back to the people. I'm like, yeah, I'm the best. And then, of course, your mix of Indian TikTok.
My police officer, Neyong! My Indian home! Indian!
Don't pull like a bad doing on that combat. Juice gonna spill like cognac. Whip that shit, don't stop.
You're not even doing it. You're just...
Verbal abuse is long, I stop that, back out the masher, drop that, shot that, if you want Bujo man, got that, ban and teeth,
bruh,
drop that, chop that, countryside with
you look, you look like a Barbie doll, what is this, your face, at least you don't have makeup on, but I'm concerned by your face as well, I'm not here to bully people, but I'm gonna be honest with people, I'm gonna be blunt here. And I regret watching that. I regret watching all of this. Why did I do this? How long is this? Okay, it's almost over. Hallelujah. You're back again. You're back again. What did I do? I'm just sitting here watching you. I didn't even say anything bad about you, okay, lady? I didn't even say anything. How are you picking me up by my neck? Are you like Darth Vader? Just
that JJ wouldn't find out about the 10 grand you stole. You're either an idiot.
Are you a cop?
Or you're cocky.
I don't know, but
both of them,
I think what you're doing is pretty illegal.
What do I mean?
What do you mean?
You're gonna die. No way around it.
Oh, great. Then I don't have to watch any more of these. Perfect.
You better pray. You didn't spend it all.
No, this is $1.
Bruh.
Oh no. Bruh. Well, there you go. If you want to watch this for yourself for some apparent reason, you can find it in the description below. And if you have any weird cringe videos or spooky videos you want me to watch for Halloween, put them in the comments. Because I need to die more inside. Because clearly, I'm still kicking. So thank you all for watching. And I'll see you all next time.